Tiger Woods has been in Augusta, GA, prepping for the Masters this week, and he had a few special visitors while he was on the course on Tuesday. Tiger's girlfriend of 2 years, Lindsey Vonn, brought his kids, 7-year-old Sam and 6-year-old Charlie, out to the greens for a big hug after he wrapped up a practice round. The kids embraced their dad, who has been presenting a noticeably softer version of himself over the past few days, as Lindsey looked on. Sam, Charlie, and Lindsey were back out on the course with Tiger on Wednesday, when they participate in the Masters Par 3 contest. It was the first time in 11 years that Tiger has played the fun round, which allows wives, children, and other family to join the pros on the course. Tiger told press before the event, "My two littles are going to be out there with me. It's special. As I said, this tournament means so much to me in so many different ways.